Well, the recycling drop-off points, they are a mess this morning here at Earl Johnson Park on the south side. Overflowing dumpsters, no trash pickup here. Obviously, there's broken glass. People here are very upset about what's happening. Coming up all new tonight, we're going to take a look at this, find out why this is still happening and what the city plans to do.